Good start in the middle by Danielle Walker. She gets a bike length before the first jump. In the two spot, Amy Houlihan moves up. And looking there at Kay Holton there into the 30th yard. Looks like she might have a little bit of a problem back in four. So your leader at the moment. And doing it well is Danielle Walker from the MacArthur Club. Triple two on the plate. She rounds the switch back and gets into that berm. And it sets sail for home with the... three more straights to go. In the two spot, Amy Houlihan. She's opened up probably two or three bike lengths on the rest. So Pitstock and Holton going at it now. Pitstock just cruises past Holton and she is getting into her work now. But Danielle Walker, she has this shot to bits all the way rounding the final berm. And it looks like Pitstock might just round up the Amy Houlihan. Let's see if she's got any left coming down this final straight. It's going to be tight. She's coming home the better and she gets it on the line. So it's Walker, Pitstock, Houlihan and Holton.